The name recognized as the world's first female combat pilot in history is the legendary Russian aviator Nadezhda Popova. Popova served in the Soviet Air Force during World War II, achieving significant success, particularly in night bombing missions. Joining the war in 1941 to defend the Soviet Union against Nazi Germany, Popova is known for her courage and expertise, earning several awards during the course of the war.